Hey everyone, I'm Tanya and welcome back to my channel. So today in this video I'm going to share with you how you can use Dove body soap to lighten and whiten your skin complexion and to make it more fairer, glowing, radiant and spotless. This home remedy is 100% effective, and along with lightening and whitening your skin complexion, it will also help you in completely removing your suntan and lightening your dark spots, acne scars, pigmentation, and will make your skin glowing, radiant, spotless and much fairer than before. So now let's see what are the ingredients do we need to prepare this highly effective home remedy. So the first ingredient which we need is obviously a Dove bathing bar. After that we are gonna need rice flour. Then we are gonna need honey. And the last ingredient which we need is milk. And if you have dry skin, then milk is perfect for you. But if you have oily skin, then you can use rose water instead of milk. So now let's prepare this home remedy. And to prepare this home remedy, you firstly have to take 1 tablespoon honey in a clean bowl. And if you have extremely oily skin, then you can take 1/2 tablespoon honey. Now after taking honey in a clean bowl, you have to add approximately 2 tablespoon milk in it. And as I said before, if you have the oily skin, then you can also use rose water instead of the milk. And now you have to give a good mix to both these ingredients so that they combine with each other nicely and make a good mixture. And now after mixing both these ingredients, it will look like this. And now it's the time to add the Dove bathing bar in it. And you just have to add approximately 1 teaspoon grated Dove bar into this mixture. You can grate the Dove bathing bar separately and then put the grated Dove into this mixture, or you can even grate it directly as I'm doing here. And after adding the grated Dove, you just have to mix all these ingredients nicely so that they make a smooth and a lump-free paste. And now lastly, you have to add approximately 2 teaspoon rice flour in it. And after adding the rice flour, just mix everything really well so that they make a smooth, lump-free and a little bit thick mixture. And after mixing everything really nicely, your home remedy to lighten and whiten your skin complexion is ready, and it will look like this. And the consistency of this paste should be medium to thick, as I'm showing you in the video. So now let me show you how to use this paste to get effective and fast results in just 2 to 3 days. So you just have to apply a thin and an even layer of this paste all over your face and neck. Or you can even use it all over your body. And after applying an even layer, just massage it in circular motions for about 1 or 2 minutes. And after gently rubbing it all over your skin, apply a thick layer of this paste again on your skin. And after applying a thick and an even layer of this paste all over your skin, just leave it to dry for about 10 to 15 minutes. And then after 10 minutes, when it's almost dried, just gently rub it in up and down motion to remove this mask completely from your skin. When you gently rub this mask, it will fall off from your skin automatically, as you can see in the video. And after removing this mask completely from your skin, you just need to wash your skin with cold water and then pat dry and moisturize your skin really well. And for the best results, you have to use this mask continuously for 2 to 3 days to get effective and best results from this mask. So that's it for this video, and if you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel. And I will see you next time. Bye bye. Take care.